Hello, I'm Dr. Michael Ciccotti, Chief of Sports Medicine at the Rothman Institute. Today I'd like to tell you about an exciting and unique new program we're offering at the Rothman Institute that restores the articular or surface cartilage of the knee joint. With me are members of our Knee Cartilage Restoration team, Dr. Rob Frederick, Dr. Kevin Freedman, and Dr. Brad Tucker, each of whom will explain the various treatment options offered under this program. Let's begin with a brief overview of what cartilage is and how an injury to this cartilage can lead to surgery. Articular cartilage is the firm, smooth, slippery covering on the surface or ends of the bones that protects and cushions the bones that meet at a joint. Although tough, this cartilage can be damaged to different degrees and depths during all types of sports, work, or traumatic injuries. Symptoms of a cartilage injury can include pain, swelling, and sometimes mechanical problems, such as knee catching or locking up. The Rothman Institute Knee Cartilage Restoration Team is going to briefly review some of the surgical treatment options available. These technologies have revolutionized the treatment of cartilage injuries. Many patients can return to their pre-injury function, including sports, and hopefully can prevent the need for future surgeries such as knee replacement.
Once a knee cartilage injury is diagnosed through either imaging studies such as X-ray or MRI or through an arthroscopic procedure and surgery is deemed necessary, we determine which restoration surgery is most appropriate. There are five different procedures we can use depending on the severity of the injury. The first is called chondroplasty or debridement. This procedure is done arthroscopically on partially damaged cartilage through minimally invasive incisions. Special instruments are inserted into the joint to smooth out any rough areas and remove any loose or damaged cartilage.
Another surgical technique available is microfracture surgery. Microfracture surgery may be necessary for smaller areas of cartilage damage. Small holes are drilled through the bone at the damaged area. This allows stem cells from the bone marrow to fill the damaged cartilage area with new cartilage tissue. In many cases, this scar cartilage can restore excellent function, but it may not be as durable over time. If a larger injury is found, we recommend autologous chondrocyte implantation, also known as ACI. This procedure requires two surgeries. During the first, we harvest normal cartilage cells from the uninjured part of the knee. These cells are then grown and multiplied in a lab, and during a second surgery, implanted into the damaged area. These cells are injected under a watertight membrane. This type of cartilage surgery can be used for large areas of damage and has proven durable over many years. Our team at the Rothman Institute is currently working on combining these two procedures into one surgery.
When the damaged area of cartilage is very large, an osteochondral transplant might be recommended. This technique harvests bone and cartilage plugs from either a non-weight-bearing area of the knee or from a cadaver. These plugs are then properly sized and transplanted into the damaged area of the knee. And lastly is a meniscus transplantation. The meniscus is a pad of cartilage shaped like a semicircle that acts as a shock absorber between the bones of the knee. Once a meniscus is torn, we determine whether it can be repaired or it needs to be partially or fully removed. Most patients who have partial removal do very well, but in some instances, if the meniscus is completely removed, patients may continue to suffer pain and swelling and require meniscal transplant surgery. This surgery begins with harvesting a healthy meniscus from a donor cadaver. This new meniscus is then sewn into place using sutures in order to replace the absent meniscal pad.
The goal of these procedures is to restore your knee to its fullest function and delay the need for a knee replacement. However, each treatment requires a lengthy rehab period following surgery. If you think you're a candidate, please consult one of our Rothman Institute cartilage specialists at 1-800-321-9999. Thank you for thinking Rothman first.